Fort Wayne police made an arrest in the 2019 shooting death of Jamarcus Kindred. 27-year-old Demetre Payton is charged with murder. Officers served a warrant to Payton Thursday afternoon at the Allen County Jail, where he was being held for possession of a handgun without a permit. Police say on July 27, 2019, Kindred was found with gunshot wounds in a parking lot on Lafayette and William Streets. He was pronounced dead at the scene.